When you put a loop inside of another loop, we call that a nested loop. For example, here we're given the code already to draw one triangle with sides of length 100 pixels, using the repeat times block set to 3, once for each side of a triangle. But we want to draw 6 triangles. In order to do that, we're going to take that loop and place it inside another repeat times block. Pretty cool!